Hey friends, welcome back to the channel, and I am going to take myself out on a date at a local Hotpot here in Tampa in Temple Terrace. So let's start to eat. I am at the table and I got my Hotpot, so let's go get some food. You guys, they had seafood. I don't know what's supposed to be in there, but they had all the dipping sauces you can make, including some boiled eggs. And over here they had frozen squid, crab, chicken, fish balls, tofu. And this is where you got the lamb, pork, beef, and more beef. And that is my table. Ain't it so cute? And that's my boiling hot pot. And that is the conveyor belt that had the vegetables rotating.
All right, I'm about to get started. And this is the conveyor line that has a bunch of like vegetables and stuff. And I have some mussels and clams. I have some pork and lamb. And I got two types of beef. And I have some shrimp and crawfish and head-on shrimp. So let's get eating. I'm gonna do it or not. Oh, and this is a sauce that I made that has hoisin, oyster, and scallions, and cilantro for just dipping or whatever. I'm gonna do broccoli. Looks really good. Alright, let me go ahead and get some. And this is all you can eat too. It doesn't take long. I don't see anything on the conveyor belt that I want because it's already passed already. Very good, very spicy. I always say, if you are ready to go solo traveling, you gotta date yourself. Going out to eat, doing a hot pot like this, is absolutely fantastic. So there's cabbage on the conveyor belt right now. I don't eat cabbage. Watercress. So we're gonna hold off until some mushrooms pass by. Or noodles. I want some noodles. Drop my chopsticks. go ahead and put the seafood. These are clams and mussels. Go ahead and put some shrimp in there too. And crawfish. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and put some beef in there too. Mm.
doesn't take long for the beef. Mushrooms.
Thank you.
good. Thank you so much.
You're
Yes, ma'am. That's yes, ma'am. Style. Thank you.
Would you like to keep this for the shop?
Yes, please. Thank you.
Yes. live in Chicago or you just visited?
My family's from there.
Oh, yeah.
All of my family. It was really 30 nice.
Years.
How many?
30.
From Chicago?
Yeah.
And you moved down to Florida.
And you blame me?
It's cold. Oh, it was so cold. We went ice skating at Maggie Daly Park.
Okay.
And it was so cold.
Yeah, Maggie Daly.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. Oh, I know. 30 years, I know.
And it's so expensive. It was $30 for 1 hour to park. So we skated quick.
welcome to downtown Chicago.
It's beautiful. I love to visit, but I couldn't live there. All my family is just so, they just say it's depressing. It's cloudy all the time. We didn't see no
sun. Especially in the winter. It's get dark at 4 p.m.
Yep.
I know. We were
there for a week. Didn't see the sun not one time.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, I need my Florida back.
You don't see the sun.
No.
It's gloom and doom. And that wind makes it so much colder.
Oh, my goodness.
I know
you enjoying Florida.
Oh, loving life.
Oh, my goodness. Is this your restaurant?
No.
No. Okay, you just work here. Okay. I seen it on Yelp, and I was like, oh, let me get out the house on Saturday and try it.
There you go.
The Nine Spices in Pinellas Park is really good, too.
Okay.
Have you been there?
Yes, I have.
It's really good. I like that one. But I really liked the Happy Lamb one, too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it was good, really, good. Really good.
Good.
I'm enjoying everything. Thank you so much.
Let me top you off a little bit, too.
Awesome, yeah. I'm drinking it on up.
There you go.
Thank you.
No, I mean, you flavored it.
Yeah.
With so many stuff in it.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Thank you so much. Awesome, I appreciate it.
My pleasure.
way more flavor.
Yeah.
You think this one's good? When you try that one. That one's even better. Right? Spicier, flavor-wise, my face is quite by far. Anyone that I recommend that one to, they're like, man, I'm so glad.
You guys, I am done at the hot pot. I am full and I am ready to go home. But if you're in Tampa Terrace, definitely come to the yummy hot pot. It was really, really good and amazing service, and I had the best time. So see you next time. Bye, 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 bye.